I was ironing my work clothes, getting ready to go off to Macca's, and my pants didn't seem to be ironing properly. So I was like, oh, is this thing on? I'm kind of like trying to touch it. It didn't feel very hot. And I thought, I'm very blonde. And I thought the skin on my face is probably more sensitive than my hand. And so I like figured that I would realise before it got up there, but it definitely touched. And I ended up with the iron imprint all down here.